missed that sound, didn't you? It's back. Until my electrician comes back. Really? There we go. Just to hold it up. Okay. Put a groove to go around those other two conduits that will not be moving. I know I gotta go pick up some hardware. Hardware to mount this to the block, but there is wood where the windows used to be there, so I can attach it to that. I want to get an idea of what it's going to take. This good barn dust. Well, alrighty then. I guess we'll go up with it. conduit in the way. I can't get in close enough.
Be right back.
Come on. They put a new controller on this. Said that's just the way these GLG things work, but it's still annoying. He said they could have JLG come in and readjust it to where you didn't have to hold it. Well, that didn't go deep enough. Guess I gotta go deeper. He showed me a trick. Push forward, pull the trigger, and down. But it's still not a quick thing. I'm against the wall. Yeah, I forgot about that. He fixed that too. I've got three screws here. I'm going to get it tagged. I don't know about all that. I have a feeling.
I got a feeling.
I'm definitely gonna have to come off of that beam. Come off of that beam with some hangers to come down just to support the center. Yeah. I mean, that's up there now, so. That'll give me an idea on that. I need to get some block lags
so I can drill into the block there and there. And then when I put that one up, go in there and there. And then I want to put a connector piece over it. That'll be the main header on that side. Once I get the framework up, I'll come out here and tie into that beam. Yeah, this is gonna be fun. All right, let me do some figuring. I will go get some hardware. I've got all my boards over there. All right, let me do some stinking. Be right back. I gotta cut this board down.
That's fine.
sure it's still up.
Thank you. After drilling that concrete, I need a break.
Thank you. That ain't good. No crack.
I guess I got to climb.
Well, I got a start on her today anyways. After running out to Dad's to get that, and people coming in and all that stuff, I got a start on it. Now that I got a game plan of how it's going to go down, see, this part's going to be fun. Because of the angles of the dangles. Oh well, I'll get it. Well, let's see. It's only three of them that's different lengths. These two will come all the way over and rest up there. Yeah. And then I got to pick up some all thread. I'm going to attach the all thread to the beam there, go up to that beam, and then again about right here and go up to the beam. I was going to use 3/8, but Dad was here and he said he would go with 1/2 inch, so I'm going to follow his advice. Either way, it's going to be stabilized once I get, I don't know, I might go 1, 2, 3 across. I mean, that's plenty stout up there. Once I get this all secured, I might be able to put stuff up there. It's lagged to the wall. This one's not going to have no weight on it. It's just I needed something to attach the sheet metal to when I go putting the ceiling up. It'll be a nice paint booth. Not a professional paint booth, but good enough for what I do and who I am. All right, guys, I'm gonna get out of here. It's Friday night. I got a couple things I gotta get done yet, not on camera, and I got the premiere tonight. This weekend I've got too much going on to mess with it, so tomorrow morning or Monday morning I'll come in here. I'm gonna try to bust the rest of this out. I'll pick up that all thread this weekend, now that I got an idea what I need. And I do think I'm gonna move that over to this corner. Just pop a hole in the ceiling there. Yeah, see, the electrician needs to get in here and finish that stuff yet before I go covering it up, because he won't get to that. He's coming in tomorrow morning. All right, I'm gonna get out of here, guys. Have a blessed evening.